Wow, deputy, deputy. What's going on, DreamTeam? We're back at it again with another video. Okay, so first things first, if you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Do me a quick favor, hit that subscribe button, that way you can join the best family on YouTube. And also, while you're at it, make sure you hit that post bell notification. That way, when we upload, you never miss a video. You can keep it lit with us 24/7. Yes, sir, we're back at it. Happy holidays, and I hope everybody enjoyed their Thanksgiving. I did, and I did turn up. As you guys know, over the weekend, it was your boy's birthday, Saturday the 28th. I did turn up, feeling good. There's nothing cool about getting older. But look, we're back at it. We're dropping banger after banger after banger, just like we never left. Sweet Melody. I have, guys, I'm so mixed. No pun intended. But I'm so, like, I'm a little mixed and a little confused on this whole group situation right now. I read over the weekend that Jesy is no longer a part of the group. She's taking a break from the group for whatever reasons. I don't think they clarify the reasons. It could be medical, I think you guys had told me, but that's not what the report said. Then I heard that Jade might be taking a break from the group. Not quite sure what's going on there. And then Leanne is dropping a solo project aside from the group. This is crazy. Maybe are they tired? Are they burnt out? Do they just want to go solo careers? I don't know. I'm just doing too much talking right now. Let's go ahead and watch this vertical video, and then we'll talk after it. So yeah, let go. I think this is actually the first time we've seen all four girls since, what's the last song they dropped? The one with Jade. Oh, was this one, right? The music video? Yeah. I'm tripping. Damn. Over syncopated beats. I was just his tiny dance, so he had control of my feet. Yes, when he came along, that's when I lost the groove. There was no song in the world to sing along or make me move. Silence all like Harry with those vocals. Stop playing. Stop playing. For a second there, I thought they switched. I thought it was a different part. He used to sing me. The song couldn't go on and on and on. On and on. He on and on and on. No. Because, I mean, the vocals were there. I mean, like, the song definitely has a great meaning to it, you know, from a woman's perspective. So, I'm surprised it's not their biggest hit, too, and then they're growing. So, yeah, guys, I mean, in the comment section down below, let me know what's going on with the group. Like, I try not to read reports or believe reports, but, I mean, it seems accurate. I know Jesy isn't around anymore, I guess due to, like, medical conditions. I'm not sure what's going on with Jade. Maybe she's quarantined. Or that's probably what they could just be putting out there. I'm not quite sure. But if you guys do know, keep me updated. Because if this group falls apart, I mean, 2020 really does suck. You feel what I'm saying? So, yeah, the comment section down below belongs to you. You already know what to do. If you deliver, if you drop it, you know I can deliver. You know I keep my part. You know it. Stop playing with me. We're dropping banger after banger after banger. We're on the road to 50K, and that's what it's really all about. We're on the road to 50K, so I'm gonna need you guys to hit the like button, hit the subscribe button if you haven't already joined. And while you're at it, look, go jump into the next video, because I'm already there. I'm just waiting on you. I'll see you.